magical fantasy, this next book is for you.
So this is called The Queen of Blood, and it's the first in a series. And this world is a little bit different, in fact, that everything has spirits in it. The leaves have spirits, the trees have spirits, the snow has spirits, all these sort of things, and they don't actually like people. So the entire world is pretty much against people, but there is one person who stands against it, the queen. And the queen is the person, the human being, who leads kind of like the forces to fight against and push back these evil things that would like to, you know, basically destroy humanity. So this story is about a girl named Delina, and she has shown when she was younger that she has some ability to control these spirits, because the queen has to be able to control them a little bit. But she doesn't think she has enough. And in fact, there start to become more and more attacks, and Delina has to, with a group of other people, kind of work together to stop these evil forces from ruining the world and save humanity.
So it's a series?
It's a series.
And this is number one?
Yes.
Queen of Blood.